Hi guys! Today we're going to be making a pillow. All you'll need is a shirt or felt, needle and thread. You can also use a hot glue gun if you want. Scissors. And stuffing. You can use any kind of stuffing you want. Let's get started. First, take your shirt and lay it out flat. Then, take your scissors and cut the size you want your pillow to be. Now you can take your needle or hot glue and start gluing or stitching.
Leave a little hole when you stitch so you can stuff your pillow.
I just finished my last stitch, so now I'm gonna turn my pillow inside out. Once you turn your pillow inside out, you can start stuffing it. Now you can stitch the hole up in your pillow. If you don't know how to sew, you can look at my sewing video down below. After you're done sewing up the hole, you can add some designs. Like, I might add this design, or a bow made out of this. I'm gonna do a bow, and I'm gonna show you how to make the bow today. So, you make it just like you tie your shoes. You tie a normal knot. Make one bunny ear. And make sure to double knot it. After you've done that and you're happy with your bow, you can sew it on like this. But make sure to cut the ends off.
I actually hot glued my bow on, but it looks really cute and it looks like a present. So, yeah. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe and add a comment down below.